What is going on, everybody? The Big Gamer here playing a special game called The Last of Us, and I'm gonna beat this game again. It's gonna take me a little bit, but I'm gonna try it again. I'm gonna continue the story, and let's get right to it. I'm in the sewers right now. So. Oh, yeah.
Which way?
Joel, we should see what's over here.
All right, we'll check this side out.
This way.
I mean, I'll use no camera. It's gonna be a lot easier. No. Someone wanted. There we go. Alright, y'all can still hear me. Alright.
If you can get it open, I can crawl through and clear that door. That is a big rat. Do you think they'll join us? All the way to Tommy's?
Well, I don't know. We're just gonna have to see how everything pans out.
It's jammed.
Oh, I can't swim.
That makes two of us.
Henry, give it a shot.
Shit.
still in one piece.
Oh, yeah.
Let's go, Willie.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
Oh, I can't wait to get out of this place.
Let's see if that generator still got some juice.
Here goes nothing.
Don't jinx us. Time to get a move on. I gotta say, I'm impressed with you two.
We're bros at this point, man.
Oh, it's a soundtrack.
What?
It's a sort of alarm.
I don't hear anything.
Someone used to live here. Don't look like that's the case anymore.
Who would stay in here?
Someone who thought they could keep a place like this safe.
Yeah.
Shh, quiet.
I guess we know what happened to these people.
Seeing how there was a clicker, they've been gone for a while.
We keep moving forward.
I'm cool.
That was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety gate or something. Henry, see if we can lift this.
So, this is awkward.
Yeah, I know. It's like every time...
Clickers!
No.
What?
Hey, this thing isn't budging, man.
Just go. Get out of here. Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move!
You keep him safe! Go!
Ah!
gonna keep going. You good?
Yeah.
Go ahead.
There we go.
Good job, kid.
Is that Ellie?
Come on.
Joel, that's them!
Sam!
Oh, thank God. We gotta keep running. Go away, over there.
Sam!
Run! There's too many of them!
Ellie, get away from the door!
Maybe if we push it together.
Come on.
Sam! He just crawled through.
He what? Sam, what the hell are you doing?
Getting us out of here.
Well, hurry up then.
All right, go.
Everyone upstairs. Let's go.
Make it fast.
Come on, Sam. You're not staying in here.
What about you?
I'll be fine. Come on, go.
Get ready.
Fuck. Here we go. Fresh air.
Look at this.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Thanks for the warning on the other side, guys.
So where's this tower?
We're close. Come on, let's go. Hey. How you doing, little man?
That was a close one, huh?
Yeah. Not one of our finest moments, but we made it out.
Yeah. Hey, look at that. Yup. What'd I tell you, huh?
Just find a way around to it. What about you? How you holding up?
Business as usual, right? Well, it's been a minute. We got a couple of infected by myself.
Yeah.
What was this place like without infected? Can't even imagine it.
things back then, huh?
Oh, yeah. Isn't that right, Joel?
You're gonna want to stay away from those. It's not like it is in the zone. These are wild.
What is this?
Oh. This is an ice cream truck. Yeah, Henry told me about this. They sell ice cream out of the truck.
What? No way, Joel.
Fireflies were here.
Yeah, by the looks of it.
How are we gonna find them?
I know a guy. My brother, actually. He was a Firefly. Last I heard, he was in Wyoming. We get there, we find him, we find the Fireflies. What do you say, you in?
Sounds like a good plan.
Eight, 21, 36. Oh, yeah.
Sam? Be careful.
Yeah. Get out!
Fucking sniper. Did you see where it came from?
Somewhere down the street.
Shit.
Right now. I'll stay here.
No!
Before you start, I need you guys to keep him busy. I'm gonna go around and see if I can't get the angle on him.
Okay. Hey. Be careful.
Oh my god, dude! Aspie's at short health. One play.
In that burnt out building.
Oh my god!
Get him, boys! Find him before he gets away.
Check down there.
Oh.
Fuck!
You all right, Sam?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Thanks, Joel.
Look at this.
All right. We did it.
We should move.
All right. Sam!
Henry!
Come on, Joel. Sam, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine.
Come on!
Let's move! Anybody hurt?
No, we're good.
I think it's time we quit this place. Come on.
Let's go.
Jackson County. Means we're close to Jackson City, right?
Should be more than a few miles.
You ready to see dear old brother?
I'm just ready to get there.
You nervous?
I don't know what I'm feeling.
So much for this road.
You just follow the river. It'll lead us straight to Tommy's. Come on.
Between you two.
What do you mean?
You and Tommy. You're not together, so clearly something went down.
We just had a bit of a disagreement, that's all.
Ah, here we go. What was it about?
Tommy saw the world one way, I saw it the other.
That's why things were on
fire. Yeah, your friend Marlene promised him hope. That kept him busy for a while, but just like Tommy, he eventually quit that too. I believe his last words to me were, I don't ever want to see your goddamn face again.
He's gonna help us?
I suppose we're gonna find out.
Well, they're without his help. Okay.
Let's just keep going.
Whoa, what's that?
Right there's a hydroelectric power plant. It uses the river's movement and turns it into electricity. Look, I know what it is. I don't know how it does it.
Alright. How is it? Well, that gets us halfway. If you get the other one up, we'll make it cross.
I need you to...
I know. Step on the fucking pallet.
Oh, give it a spin.
Hey, be careful crossing that thing.
I will.
Teamwork.
I know, I am too. Let's get past this place, then we can scrounge up some food. That's too small of a grave.
I forgot to leave that stupid robot on his grave. What should I do with it? What? I want to talk about it.
No.
Why not?
How many times do we need to go over this? Things happen, and we move on.
It's just...
That's enough.
You're right. I'm sorry.
Let's get to Tommy's.
Huh.
Ain't no way around. Gonna have to cut through the plant.
Reaching for your weapon. Tell the girl to drop hers now.
Ellie? Do as the lady says.
Hey.
Please tell me you're lost.
We didn't know the place was occupied. We're just trying to make our way through.
Through to where?
They're all right.
But you know these people?
I know him. He's my goddamn brother.
Tommy.
Holy shit.